Last year, my best friend Sandy moved to Nuevo Laredo, Mexico. I live in New York City, and that is very far away from Mexico. In fact, it's in another country altogether. So when I decided to go visit her, I planned my trip very carefully. First, I took an airplane and flew south to visit my Aunt Sally, who lives in Dallas, Texas.
Well, hi, darling. How you doing? Got some fried chicken all cooked up here. Can you stay for lunch?
After I had lunch with Aunt Sally, I took a train from Texas and headed on south to Mexico.
Buenos dias, Sue. ¿Cómo está? I'm so glad you could come for a visit. Would you like to go horseback riding with me?
Sure. And that was my trip to Mexico.